everybody new to my channel, welcome. I really appreciate all my supporters that watched the video, liked, subscribed. I appreciate you guys so much. Like, this journey is going to be, and I'm going to say it's our journey, it's going to be magnificent. Now, I have to go to work, but I am going to make a smoothie before I go. So, it's going to be a short video. It's not going to be that long. But I want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe. I don't have any makeup on, but excuse me. So, like, comment, and subscribe. Ring that bell for notifications. Also, tell me if I'm not doing the smoothie correctly. Give me some tips and pointers. Okay. So, I am going to use not all of these bananas, but I'm going to use bananas. I'm going to use some strawberries that I got from Aldi's. And I am going to use my little blender, I'm doing something. So, I'm going to make this really quick, you guys. And, hey, let's get it started. Okay, you guys. So, this is my first time ever using this. And everything is here. I guess that's like, what is this, a cup? Oh, they give you cups. Oh, cool. This is so fancy. Okay. So, are we pulling this out of the box? Let's see. Sorry, you guys. Okay. So, I'm trying to pull it out where you guys can see. Okay. The big boy. The big boy. Oh, he's a nice toy. Okay. So, okay. So, this is, that is what's going to make it happen. This. Take it out the bag. Because we ninjas. We ninjas. Okay. So, I am going to fix all of this. Make it look good. Make it make sense. I will be back. Okay, you guys. Moment of truth. I got the strawberries. I got two bananas because they're getting a little ripe. I got some fat-free organic milk. I got this. I got the blender ready. I'm going to get the ice, add everything in, and then we are going to start blending. You guys, I've never done this before, so I don't know if this is too much milk or too many fruits. I don't know. But I don't work at Smoothie King, so if you guys have any more good blending tips, anything, let your girl know. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. Just, let's do this. Maddie's journey, come on, let's do this. We got this. Sorry for the mess, you guys. Like I said, I'm on my way to work, so I don't have a lot of time. But this is the strawberry banana smoothie, and it actually looks good. Now, I had my strawberries in the refrigerator, not the bananas. I did add ice, so I'm just going to see if I can take this off. Hold on. Okay, so moment of truth. I am going to pour this in my cup. Am I doing it right? I don't want to make any mess. Ooh, it's so thick. So I'm going to take this with me to work. And actually, wow, it fills up this big thing fills up this. And I like this because it's so cool because it comes with the little lids. I want you guys to see this. That's why I'm doing everything with one hand. And plus, I'm doing this with my phone. Oh, a little bit of that. Okay, moment of truth. I'm going to try my strawberry and banana smoothie. Matt's journey. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any other recipes or, you know, any other smoothing hacks or tips, Leave a comment below and let me know. And like, comment, and subscribe. Oh. Mmm. Fire. 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 Can I? Fire. Thank you guys for watching. Ooh, this is bomb. Something different for my taste buds. We're on this journey together. Let's do this. I love you all. Thank you. Don't forget to ring that bell, like, comment, and subscribe. I know I done said this 1,000 times, but I need you guys' support. I need y'all love. Y'all good, positive energies. I need it all.